Good morning, guys.
Hi. Hi, family.
Thanks for bending for me, Robbie.
Yeah, we thought that we would take you guys out to Botanic Gardens, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site in Singapore.
It's a pretty hot, sunny day, so don't mind me, I'll probably be squinting quite a bit.
So this is like the welcome area of the gardens, and it's one of my favorite parts of the gardens because there's just this whole row of trees surrounding you, all these palm trees, and it's just so, I feel so small compared to them, like I'm a tiny, you know, guy compared to these giant trees. Hey Pooja, do you want to open an account?
With?
The seed bank?
Sure.
Trusted repository of seeds. We found a kind of a scary looking monitor lizard. Yeah, so I think these are native to Singapore and Southeast Asia. They're pretty harmless. Yeah, just probably just looking for, you know, lunch or something like that, or going out with his friends.
I remember when I was a kid, my parents would take me and my brother down to this lake here. So I think that there's even like swans and stuff. Lots of people are trying to feed the turtles. Yeah, and I think it's a nice place to have a picnic.
There've been otters coming out everywhere.
Yeah.
All of a sudden too, like especially during lockdown.
Yeah. They're all coming out to play or something.
And man, they are loud.
Yeah, they just like make these like slurping noises. We just saw two otters and they kind of just darted out from the forest. Oh my gosh, and they're chasing a swan. That's crazy.
What we're walking next to right now on this side is actually like real primary rainforest.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's like pretty uncommon to have untouched rainforest in a city like Singapore.
Especially in the center of the city.
Yeah, you're right. Like actually the shopping district orchard is right next to Botanic Gardens. So we're headed towards the symphony stage.
As you can see, there's a symphony stage behind me. It's a stage where they actually have performances. Like sometimes there's like an Irish band or a string quartet, and around it is just waters and lily petals, so it's really nice.
The waterfall reminds me that Bruce Lee said, "Be like water, flow." I think one of my favorite things about Singapore is the tropics. So, you know, just being around flowing water, lush greenery. Reminds me of Jumanji, actually. Jumanji, one of the movies I like with The Rock in it.
Hello.
Looks like fun.
Is it? Ah. Whoa.
Ooh, looks springy.
It is pretty springy. Kind of like a hammock. Like if I were to sit on the hammock, this is what it would feel like.
Yeah, you took your mom here, right? She sat on it like a hammock, I think.
My mom really liked this place. You want to come here and join me?
Sure.
So this canopy that we're sitting on is actually elevated. So as you can see behind me, like we're literally attached to like the mid of the tree. And the tree just keeps going up. So we're probably about 2 stories high.
So I figured out why the garden is so nice. We have some little gardeners maintaining it. These kind of roots hanging down from the tree remind me of Spanish moss in Georgia. And if you look at that kind of vintage looking gazebo over there, it makes you feel like you're in the 1800s in England or something.
So that's it for this weekend's video, guys. Thanks so much for joining us. If you like what you saw, make sure to subscribe. We'll have another vlog coming out next Sunday.
See you next week. Bye.